Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video, I decided to do another video for today. Today's video is a collection video on my favorite Walking Dead character personally, and that is Lori Grimes. I know she's not a liked character, but I personally love her. I thought she was an amazing character. Sarah Wayne Callies played her amazingly, and I just love Lori, and I thought she was a good wife and good mother. But if you don't like Lori, that's you, that's your opinion, and you can feel free to disagree. But I personally definitely do love Lori, and I hope to grow my collection of her. Unfortunately, there's not that much stuff of her, and unfortunately, there's not an action figure of her yet, or a pop figure. I'm really hoping for both, but I'd be just happy with an action figure of her. I think it's a little unfair just because, you know, a lot of people, even if you hate Lori, you would buy her because it completes the collection. I would get two, one to open and one to leave credit. So this is my first collection video of her. I'm starting here because I have two of my biggest pieces I can't take down, so... this is a Lori art print. This is from season 3. It's pretty well done. I like it. Then I drew Lori along with Scandria, which is my second favorite, right there. And I'm just going to cover that up. Then my biggest Lori piece is this poster, which you probably can't see because of the glare, but it's from the promo. Then I also drew a few nights ago Lori there and there. So that's all the Lori items in here. Now if we go to the usual, if we come in here and we go into the usual review area, I have some other Lori items. I have one of the keychains, and it just says Walking Dead on it, The Walking Dead, and then it's a promo picture of Lori. Then I also have this keychain. It's the same picture as my art print, but on the back it says "Keep Calm and Love Lori," which I do very much. Then I have these dog tags. I have this one, and then I have this one. I think there are two more Lori dog tags that I need, but they're a little more expensive, so it's okay. So now we're going to look at the cards I have. This is probably the most Lori stuff I have, the cards. First one I have is this art one, The Walking Dead Lori, R-A-K, rack, I think that's how you say it. I love it, I thought it was cute. Then I have this promo card, The Walking Dead, Sarah Wayne Callies as Lori Grimes. That's cool. Then I have this other Lori Grimes card. And then if you can see, which is a little hard to see, you can pause and read. Then I have this Lori card. All the cards I have from Walking Dead have Lori on them, so. And probably can't see that too well. And then I have this one. This one. This one doesn't have Lori on the front, but she is on the back. Then I have this one. I got, there she is right there. And I have this one. This one was actually my first Walking Dead card. And this one. And then this one. I like this one a lot. She is. And then this one is the last Lori card I have for now. So I definitely like this one too. So that is my first Lori Grimes collection. Again, if you don't like Lori, that's your opinion. But like I said, I love Lori, and haters and people who hate her or don't like her can't change my mind. And unfortunately, she's not in the series anymore. She's dead, but that doesn't stop me from collecting Lori stuff either. She's still my favorite of the series. Currently, right now, I would have to say Carol is my favorite right now. I love Carol, too. I think Carol is amazing. But there's so many great characters of The Walking Dead. But unfortunately, my two main favorite characters are dead, which is sad, but... So definitely, I will, as this collection gets bigger, I will definitely be, updating this collection. Like I said, there's not that much stuff up for, so thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, and have a great day. Bye.